a person with diabetes should definitely check glucose regularly. You can use a glucometer to do the test, maybe once a week or once a month as recommended. Every 3 months, every person with diabetes should check glycosylated hemoglobin or HbA1c, which is a test which tells us what is the average glucose for the previous 3 months. Once a year, one should screen for all the complications of diabetes and if there is a risk for increased complications. So one should get a lipid profile done because that will tell us some indication of what is the risk for heart disease, and then appropriate measures can be taken. A kidney function test, specifically creatinine and urine albumin is to creatinine ratio. A liver function test, because in people with diabetes there is a tendency for developing fatty liver, which can over a period of time lead to steatohepatitis or chronic liver disease. And a TSH or thyroid stimulating hormone is also usually recommended because hypothyroidism may be associated with type 2 diabetes. Apart from these lab tests, one should meet an ophthalmologist for an eye test or retina examination, because people with diabetes may have impact on the retina, and earlier it is diagnosed, better we will be able to prevent any vision complications. A foot test is also recommended once a year. You should go and get your foot sensation check, because if there is impairment of foot sensation, that can lead to wounds which can very quickly go become ulcered, and it can lead to leg complications, and that's a serious complications of type 2 diabetes. And also get once a year check for blood flow to the foot. So these tests are easily available in clinics in the form of foot VPT and ABI, or vibration perception threshold and ankle brachial index. So if you're doing all these tests annually, we are able to detect and prevent complications for a long time. Do not skip these tests just because you feel that your eyes are not affected or kidneys are not affected, because in early stages you will not have any feeling, and therefore we rely on tests rather than on feeling, because feeling means already that complication is advanced, and at that stage one may not be able to reverse it. So it is important to prevent complications, diagnose it at the earliest, because timely treatment may help save your kidneys, eyes and heart, and prolong your lives. Thank you.